The Battle of Iwo Jima, officially named Operation Detachment. One mission, capturing the island.
The fighting is going on now on a ridge just in front of us. You can probably hear the noise of the shelling in the planes overhead.
3rd Marine Division landed on Iwo Jima the 24th of February, within the first week of the 5-week-long battle. The gruesome fighting of Operation Detachment was deemed as the bloodiest fighting in the Pacific War. This fighting claimed the lives of 1,131 and wounded another 4,438 of 3rd Marine Division.
Look over on this ridge. The Marines have paths cut off the side of it to entrench.
Through all the fighting and terror, after 36 days, Marines and sailors persevered and came out victorious.